January the 2nd, 2023, and I just wanted to make a video that talks about a new journey that we are on. Second day of the year, and some of you may or may not have noticed that right before Christmas, I guess it was Christmas weekend before Christmas, that Stephen and I decided to change the name of our channel. So, in case you haven't noticed, and maybe some of you have not noticed, we are not Big Belly Rebuilds anymore. We are Big Belly and Son Trucking. And he did that 2 days before Christmas, and I think maybe some of you are starting to notice that. We also changed our picture, our little icon, our little emblem there. We don't have the three motorcycles anymore that we've been using for 3.5 years. The little blue background with the three motorcycles, we're not using that anymore. We're using this truck picture of Stephen's Freightliner right there with the silver flames on it, the black truck with the silver flames. So we kind of snuck those changes in right before Christmas, and we have a reason for that. And before I get into that, before I talk about the reason for changing, now we're leaving the banner. We never did change this. When we were trying to do the motorcycles and everything, we never did change our banner, and how appropriate it is of this. Now, this picture is actually when Stephen was working on our Peterbilt almost 4 years ago. That is our Peterbilt. You can't tell because it's not actually a picture of the truck itself, but that picture is almost 4 years old. But anyway, I wanted to show you that the difference it has made about us changing our name. It's starting to show up now, and I'm going to tell you how it's starting to show up and make a difference. So this video that I put up last night, time to go make some New Year's money, you may think that it has 133 views in 14 hours. You may think that, but actually, if you are a YouTuber, you know that those views aren't entirely accurate, and you know how you actually go to the analytics to see how it takes some time for the YouTube views to catch up. So let's do that. Let's go to the analytics. And see, it's not 133 views, it's 219 views. And it's a 13-minute video, and it has brought in 9 hours of watch time in roughly 12 or 13 hours. It's brought in 9 hours of watch time. And thank you to whoever subscribed to our channel because of the video. We have added one subscriber to our channel because of the video. So, if you're familiar with YouTube analytics, you know how this works, and you kind of see where your traffic source is coming in. And it says here that the majority of our views are coming in because of YouTube recommendations, that 84.5% of the views that we have received are because of YouTube recommendations. What I'm going to demonstrate now is, now that we have changed our name, I'm going to show you that if you just do a search under YouTube, and you just do a general search for trucking, and our video is right there in the general search for trucking. Now, that's one way to get views. I'm sorry, folks. I'm not going to dress like that and make thumbnails like that. That's definitely one way to make views. In 3 days, you're going to have 27,000 views because of that thumbnail. I'm not going to do that. There we are, right there. There's our video, right there, underneath the trucking section. Of course, we know it's not 142 views. We just saw that it was 219 views. But now YouTube is putting us in a different algorithm and a different category just by changing the name of our channel. We are going to actually be in the trucking instead of, we had our own unique niche on YouTube under Big Belly Rebuilds, but it was time to change that. And so, because we are popping up in weight loss categories instead of trucking. So there is our video from last night, and we are sandwiched in between other trucking videos. Now, I'm not going to give you a thumbnail like that either. I'm not into showing my cleavage or my hoochie coochie. I'm not into that. So it may produce a lot of views, but that's not very God-honoring, is it? So anyhow, we're just excited to show you that our video is now involved and listed in the trucking section. There we are. So hopefully this is the first fruits of getting our channel recognized into a different category altogether. I'm really hoping. See, there's Just Truckin' Wife. Yeah. Owner operators are in denial that trucking is dead. Well, that looks like an interesting video. So we're excited about getting our video exposed in the new category of just trucking and out of a weight loss category. So by changing the name of our channel, we hope to be able to grow our channel and to have more views accordingly and more people watching our content and subscribing to our channel. So just wanted to bring that to your attention. You might try it yourself on our channel. Just type in trucking for yourself and see if it brings up Big Belly and Son Trucking. Now, let me go back here and talk to you about why we're changing the name of our channel. Okay, so we're back on my page now, and here is the video we put up on New Year's Eve, a beginning for a new beginning for our channel, digging out the bunk for AJ. So in this video, Stephen is digging out the bunk bed frame. When we bought the Freightliner 3 years ago, it had two bunks in it, and Stephen took out the top bunk and saved it for such a time as this. So beginning in February, we are taking AJ out of the public school system. We're going to declare him homeschool. See, that's the bunk frame. He's just got to get the mattress on there and get something on top of that for the mattress. But we're going to declare him homeschooling, and we're going to do homeschooling. And we are going to have AJ going on the road with Stephen full-time beginning in February. So that is why. Oh, yeah, and this video here is about the toilet. This video here is about the toilet, the portable toilet that we bought AJ for Christmas. So, I mean, we're pretty serious about this. So, I mean, we've made a video about digging out the bunk, about getting AJ's bunk. And then this video is featuring how Stephen purchased a toilet, a portable toilet for AJ to have on the road. That's what that video is about. So we're showing you different aspects. We're showing you that we bought him a portable toilet for the truck. We're showing you that we dug out the bunk bed and we got to get that all set up. So, and I also have to figure out the logistics of the homeschooling, and of course it's all going to be online on a laptop. I've got to figure out exactly the logistics of all of that, because obviously he has to be schooled, but I am actually taking him out of public school. This is our third attempt to do that, by the way, our third attempt to take him out of public school and homeschooling. So maybe this time it will work. But the difference is that he's actually going to be going on the road with his dad. So when I homeschooled him before, it was at home. But so we've got to figure out exactly what our method is of what we're going to do to get AJ schooling in the truck. He obviously has to have schooling in the truck, but he's going to be going on the road with his dad. And that is his new little toilet. It's portable. And so, yes, we actually got that for him for Christmas. So we ask AJ to show. There's his tiny little butt there on the toilet. So a lot of major changes coming to our family. Lots of major changes. So we are trying to prepare you and show you that we are getting ready to take AJ on the road with his dad, and that is why we changed the name of our channel to Big Belly and Son Trucking.
Thank you.